How we doogin'? See who's popping in here. Notification squad. Good old Friday. Good old Wake and Bake Ski. Oh, we're already on Blinky Blues. Keep it Blinky Blues. See who's popping in here, getting notified. Make sure you guys staying hydrated. Hey. How we doogin'? Taylor, how we doogin'? Nice little wake and bake sesh, you know. Good morning on a Friday. Start this off the only proper way. Let's get a blinker challenge in here. Blinky stinky. Which one we thinking? We got black, brown, green. Or we say black, white, green. Let me know. Which one we thinking, eh? Wake and bake, yes, sir. Green, Silly Goose, how we doing? Jacob, how we doing? Tom, Steve, Taylor. Appreciate you guys all popping in. Which one we thinking on the color here? I got green, I got white. Green, white. Green, let's do it up. Oh, the grape. Her first smoke of the day, first blinker of the day. Ooh. Definitely the freshest device I held up right there, you know. Taylor with the dono. And just with the dono, it just says black. I might have to just do black then. I might have to just do black here, eh? Rainbow ice. Cheers. So definitely 10 seconds, I think. Whew. Jeez. Whew. Okay, which bong are we thinking? Let me know. First smoke of the day. Friend in Jesus. We got Rick and Morty. We got the Ripper. Rick and Morty, the Ripper. Which one we thinking? Scott. To the spirit in the sky. Lauren, how we doogin'? Small town reviews, how we doogin'? Go to the place that's the best. Ripper, Rick and Morty, 1-1. 1-1 vote. So it's either the Ripper or Rick and Morty, let me know. Just got raspberry sour apple switch, it's bomb, okay. The switches are nice. They are nice, eh? I got a few switches open. A few switches, eh? I got a menthol over there, too. That's pretty good. Rick and Morty. Might have to go with Rick and Morty here. Rick and Morty. Might have to change out this water here. Nah, fuck it. We'll change it out later on today. See if we got any ganja grinded up. I think we might. We grinded up some blue zushi last night. Oh, we do. Oh, snap. I got a friend in Jesus. Perfect. Pack it up. Let me up to the spirits in the sky. I was thinking last night. It was the pre-high tone. Past tone. Pre-grinded up some bud for us this morning. What a guy, man. Go to the place that's the best. First wake and bake of the day, first smoke of the day. Smoking it up Gary's way. If you guys want to see a Keith Toppers, let me know down in chat. I'll Keith top it up. Wake and bake sesh. I'm going to get baked no matter what. First smoke of the day. And smoking on the good stuff, you know? The good. Bound, down, down, it, bound, it, bound. Keith Toppers. Bow, 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 bow. Bow, 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 bow. Okay, bull's packed up. She's looking pretty good for first smoke of the day. Not too bad. Once we add the keef layer, it should even up. Should even up to a full pack. Keef toppers, keef, keef, keef. Appreciate it. Let's do it up. Jacob, Luca, Lucas, Taylor, Bella. Appreciate it. Let's do it up. Boom, 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 ba-dum, ba-dum. Bump, bump, ba-dum, ba-dum, bump, bump, ba-dum, ba-dum. Spreading the news. I'm leaving today. Want to be a part of it. New York, New York. Hey. Are melting. Oh. Fucked it. Ooh, the very heart of it. New York. Keef toppers. Throw it on the bowl. Wanna wake up in a city that doesn't sleep. And find I'm king of the hill. Top of the heap. Little town blues are long. Oh, now it's melting away. Keef top, ready to roll here, ready to go. Packed up with some blue zushy. So if you guys are ready to smoke time 420, let's do it up, eh? Let's do it up. And Taylor, you still get a song suggestion too, because for that donation, that's the least I can do. I did the blinker challenge. But we got to get a song suggestion in here too. So let me know what it is down in chat whenever you want to. And we're ready to smoke. I'm going to switch these lights over to Ganji Green. Smoke time 420. 7 minutes in, not too bad. I appreciate you guys popping in. 6 people in here, 5 likes. I like it. I like to see it. On a nice little wake and bake. Let me get this audio switched over here. Hey, in a city that doesn't sleep. One, there we go. These little town blues. Bam, 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 bam. I'm tired, but I feel the weed kicking in. There you go. I sell puff bars, my man. Okay, good for you, buddy. Good for you, buddy. Puff bars. I wouldn't be happy about that. I wouldn't be promoting that out there. It's not like a cool thing to be doing. Especially puff bars. When you said puff bars, maybe if it was like a hide or something. But, yeah, that's crazy. It says puff bars. Oh, jeez. Ain't nobody still chooching on those puff bars, eh? And if you are, those things are fake as fuck. That company, Puff Bar, has been discontinued for a while. So it's either you're smoking on really old devices or you're smoking on fakes. So just watch out, eh? It's not, and that's also not like a cool thing to do is you sell vapes, you know? We don't sell anything over here. Everything you see us use is ours. We don't promote any underage smoking, vaping, anything like that. No promote a sale. Everything you see here is ours, eh? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. How we doing? Car, how we doing? Time to smoke a bowl. You guys popped in at perfect time. And Wonderful World by... Oh, okay. I got you. Wonderful World, eh? I know exactly that. That song's actually on my playlist. I'll have to scroll all the way through it, so I'll just look it up, but 100% I got you. The too long on the ground. Don't wanna be one of them. Okay, bam, got it. Posted up, ready to go. Let's do it up. Keef topped. Cheers. Cheers, eh? Just gonna trash is to minors. I hope the parents come kick your ass out for putting the kids at high risk of death. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, it's not a cool thing to be doing here. He probably popped in here thinking he was going to be get praised or something. Oh, he sells vapes. Can I get a vape? Can I get a vape? No, no. No one's like that. No one's like that. Bubba's going to come outside with us. Smoke a bowl with us, eh? WMod, 100%. That's why the moderators have moderation. The people been in here that are chill vibes, they've been in here for a while. Six months plus to a year. You know, been on the community. So they should have a pretty good sense of the vibe on the channel, you know? Come here. Bobo, get over here. Okay, we Gucci, we outside. Get the Bober Tober moving out of my way. Move it. It's sitting right in front of me. William Ass making money off killing kids. Not gonna be harsh, but I'm a good vibe. Oh, 100%. But that's exactly what I said. I said it's not a cool thing. He probably popped in here thinking he was gonna get praised for it. No, that's not cool. You're selling fucking vapes. That's the most pussy shit I've ever heard in my life. Selling vapes. Black market vapes. I'd rather see someone selling weed than selling vapes. What the fuck is that? At least weed would be helping you out and just be chill. Fucking vapes, you got all these fiends. It's like crackheads for fucking nicotine. It's crazy. Especially the kids out there too. Fiend crackheads, man. Fiends. They start vaping before they have a job. They can't even afford their addiction, you know? That's what really is the issue. A lot of these fucking people can't afford their addiction, eh? Don't get addicted to something if you can't afford it. You know? My mom told me that early on. Don't get addicted to something if you can't afford it. Crazy. Prison is sick, yeah. Fact, yeah. I woke up at McDonald's and I still probably get more money than that fiend. Yeah, work at McDonald's. Yeah, I worked at McDonald's too. That was my first job. That was my job in between jobs too. McDonald's is always a go-to for having a place to go to, and it's good for if you like working conditions. You know, it's obviously McDonald's, but for winter you don't have to be working outside roofing. You know, you don't have to be working outside doing your shit. You can go back inside of like a McDonald's or something fast food, be inside of a decent work environment. You know, be warmed up, being inside, not too bad of work, you know. The jobs suck, but it is what it is. Keith top packed up, let's do it up here. First smoke of the day. Oh, let me get the song blasting. I didn't even get my song on here. Yeah, but that stuff's crazy. That is crazy, yeah. And to think that he thinks it's cool. And he's like, oh yeah, I'm pushing. I'm that guy. You need a vape? I got a vape. It's like, bro. Ain't no one care that much. Ain't no one care that much, Shay. That's me saying it. Cheers. That's why I smoke actual cigs and sometimes vapes because of the prices. Yeah. They're full world. Cheers. Yeah. And that does happen. The prices out there. That's why I'm going to be doing more pod systems, more box mods this year. Clouds of green, a green cloud. With my ganji, my green cloud. Cheers. Jeez. I smoke like 3 to 4 cigs a day, vape in my shop in between my breaks. There you go. My thing is to each their fucking own, you know? If someone's doing something else that you don't like, it ain't you. People nowadays feel like they have to have the opinion, their opinion matters for someone else. And they don't realize that at the end of the day, your opinion is yours. Everyone has them. It's like an asshole. They all, everyone has them. They all stink, you know? I love that saying. Love that saying, eh? It's true. People just think nowadays. Their opinion matters to other people. I do content creation and stuff like that. I don't even think my opinion matters to other people. I just say my opinion. If you like it, you like it. If you don't, fuck yourself. I don't give a shit. I'm not saying it to promote it, and I'm saying if you like me, making you guys like me, I just be me. And if you guys like me, you like me for being me. If you don't like me, you don't like me for being me. It's not like I'm acting like someone else. I think that's the best thing about me for this channel, and that it's just truthful. We just fucking sit here and vibe. There's no bullshit, no like me trying to act all like, oh, content creative, like sitting in your face, being like bam, 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 bam. No, I'm just chilling. You know, we make it a little entertaining because we have to try to make it entertaining, but you gotta, you know, you can't just be sitting here like, I don't know. There's some bullshitters on this platform, and everyone knows it. I'm not gonna say any names, but there's bullshitters on this platform that are definitely not the same person in real life than they are online. Me, you meet me in real life, I'm the same person as I am online. Other people, not the same fucking story. Not the same story at all. So that's why I'm saying that. Because I don't know. I'm just saying. Not the same person offline. I'm giving no examples. Cheers. Bro, might as well kick down the door and say, sell vapes. I'm that guy. I like you. Well, I appreciate it. That's why I donated over 20, 25. I know, I appreciate it. I appreciate you guys. No, the chill vibes are the chill vibes. You guys pop in, notification squad. That's what, yeah, you know, you guys are the chill people. I'm saying that's for other content creators out there. Those like other content creators that are just not the same people online that they are offline, you know? They be acting two different ways. And I bet everyone could name someone in the smoking community and the normal vlogging community and prank community and the podcasting community. There's people in every community that are not the actual people that they are, portray themselves out on live streams or, you know, there's definitely people out there. Me, you can assume I don't or assume whatever. When you meet me in real life, you'll realize that I'm the same motherfucker as I am in, you know, online live stream. So that's why I can't wait till someone gets the first person to meet me in real life. He'll be, hey, oh, this guy's actually the fucking same. You know, that's kind of crazy. He's the same offline that he is online, because I feel like that's not true to a lot of people. You know, here we go. They try to promote out positive vibes and everything like that. I do the same thing, but I also show you that there is the negative times and how to treat your bad days. You know, you can do whatever you want as long as your mindset's good, and you can like change that up. You know, one little thing changes a whole day. You know, you try not to make that happen. One bad element of the day changes it. Try to make it only 15 minutes, you know. Make a hit for like 15 minutes, something shitty happens, hits you for 15 minutes, doesn't change your whole day, you know? Because there's so much shit that goes on throughout the day that you could just have a terrible day every day, you know? Start reading the news, you know? Do that. So I have a terrible day every day, you know? But it's just, that's the easiest way out of it. I feel like the hardest way is to try to find the gap periods to have a good time, you know, have a positive vibe. I feel like that's the hard part. So when you see these people negative day to day, don't see them changing, that's the most easiest way to go through life. And the most depressing way to go through life, you know? That's what I would say. So when you see people doing that, they're taking the easy way out of it. Harder to be positive and just in a good mood and just chill, you know. I wouldn't say harder, but it's easier to be negative all the time, you know. Like, that's so much easier, trying to be negative. There's so many things throughout your day, throughout your life that you experience, you can gloom on and fucking, yeah, it's just like, yeah, it's just like not worth it, you know. I bet Eric's different off camera. I don't know why, but I feel he's not that obnoxious in person. Could be wrong. Oh, 100%. Oh, he puts it on. He puts it on that little extra oomph. That little extra, like, Bobo, calm down. You're fine. She's scared. She looked at me like, Bobo started barking at her. She's tried to go on the side. She's walking across the street to go on the side of the sidewalk. She stayed in the middle of the road walking down the street. She was scared. She was looking at him the whole time, making sure he was on a leash. He's on a leash. It's like, you can't have your, it's actually illegal to be walking around here in the center of the city without a leash on. having loose dogs and shit like that, even if they're trained or whatever. Maybe paperwork with certain things, but if they're like a service, or maybe they're a fucking, you know, emotional or fucking some type of something, blind person's dog, or I don't know what the fuck it is, you know? Yeah, I bet he's a little different, but I don't think it would be that much. I feel like he's still a chill vibe. I'm not going to name anybody that I assume, plus that I would definitely fucking, you can just tell. You can just tell that they just be putting off, because you can see when they go in between. So if a person's trying to put on a good vibe, you will catch them at a low point eventually, especially if they do content. But that's very hard when they do content that's only edited content, you know? So that's how a lot of these, you know, a lot of people get away with it, because you don't have to, if you're just doing videos, heavily edited, you can take out whatever the fuck you want. If you're doing live streams or stuff like that, you will see in between, you'll see the interaction. So if I was trying to be positive right now, and then a random person came by and, I don't know, or like, or said like hi, and I just started acting like a dickhead for no reason, I was like, fuck you, you know, or something like that, you like, that would be, you'd tell by, I'm like, I'm not a fucking nice person to other people, you know. But you guys have seen me interact with a lot of fucking people, with you guys, with people in real life, throughout the live streams, you know, and it doesn't change any different. But I feel like a lot of people don't get caught in that scenario, because they get into, they just post out edited content, heavily edited content. So you don't even know personally who they are. You don't even know their vibe. That's what I really don't like a lot of about these, the content creators, is that you don't honestly know who they are. You know, their true vibe behind it. If they didn't start a podcast, or if they don't do live streams, you don't know who they are behind the camera. And that's a fact. Like, you might know a little bit behind them, and you think they portray themselves on their content as they do behind the camera, but it's probably different. It's probably different. If they don't do a live stream, and if they're not constantly posting out, like, podcasts or shit like that, keeping you up to date with their life, saying shit, saying, you know, I just don't feel like that's an actual intimate relationship with your community. That's what I say. That's what I say. And maybe I'm coming at some people, but that's just what it is. They got a bunch of blockers on. And what is that? A 21-year-old saying that. Oh, who am I, just smoking weed? I'm just going to stay here. Cheers. You know? They're cannabis actors. Cannabis actors. That goes for any niche out there. And that's the sad part. There's people in each niche that are those kind of people that just portray themselves as a different person online than they are in real life. And that goes for a lot of the. It's sad to see when it's the comments that are those the people that are commenting portray themselves different as they are in real life. That's sad. But when it's the content creator, that's very sad. That is very sad, because if you meet them in real life and they have to start portraying another act while they're with other people or something like that, then their friends are catching them acting different to their fucking, you know, people, to their community than they are in real life, you know? It's just be normal. I don't know. And normal is it's a whole statement right there. That's not a normal statement. It's normal, you know, because no one really knows what that is. Normal, I would just say, is not being just normal, basic. It's not being basic. Normal's not basic. Normal is just being respectful. Respectful human being. Normal is being on the same level as everyone else. That's what I believe normal is. I didn't say basic. I said normal. And people take normal, and you can be a little bit, you know, you want to put like weird or quirky or whatever. But if you put it down to the, you know, the basic thing, it's not going to be basic, you know? It's going to be normal. So it'll just be like everyone's on the same level. Everyone's just, you know, respected. Everyone's at the same, you know, individual level, you know, throughout the community, you know, that's what I would say. But shit don't be working, you know, shit don't work out, you know, shit don't work out through life and shit like that. So it is what it is. So you just gotta keep pushing, keep going, keep growing. No means don't don't act for yourself. Yeah, well, yeah, just don't act for yourself. Yeah, it's just like, I don't know. You don't have to be like, you can still be yourself, and you don't have to be out there. You don't have to be like too animated, like over animated, too out there, too like over pumped, too like in your face. But you can just be still. I don't know. You can fluctuate between all, like, I don't know. You can fluctuate between a few different ones, you know, throughout a video. But just, or throughout anything. But I feel like content creators got to start getting connected more with the community. I feel like they don't do enough. And that's crazy to say, you know, content creators don't do enough. Obviously they do enough, but certain ones don't. Some of them just have so no passions, or no, like, are they, they're so comfortable for where they're at. They don't really oomph a little bit more. Don't worry, we're going to be giving that little oomph. They're going to have some competitors coming up here. Competition in the ass, you know. They're going to get a little bit of fire in the booty, you know. A little fire under their ass, just start moving, you know. They have to start catching up with them. Don't worry, we got some bangers planned. Just wait for the summer. This summer we got some bangers, actually. I actually have some, like, written down bangers, you know, I've been wanting to do, so. With my friends and shit, so we're going to get some bangers done here. And some different kind of content out than smoking and vaping. It'll still be kind of like smoking content, but we'll be doing some outside content. Back to the longboard sessions, back to playing some basketball, back to doing some activities outside, back to doing some sports in general, you know. That's somewhere I want to get back into my sports. Just playing them. I hate watching them. Do 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 Yeah, it's just, it's crazy. It's crazy. People are just weird in general. They're wilding. And it's sad to say that most of those people, oh, look at that squirrely. Bobo. I knew Bobo saw the squirrel. He scared that shit. He scared the shit out of it. It was on the tree and it was just fucking flew. It was beating it. Oh, jeez. Crazy. Yeah, but I was just going to say, it's, what was I going to say? Fuck. Oh, acting wild. Yeah, the people that are commenting some negative stuff or commenting some crazy shit or whatever, or saying just negative stuff, a lot of times those people are going through stuff in their own life, you know, and that's the sad part about it at the end of the day. So, you know, they're going through something in their own life, and they feel like to say something online to bring someone else down will get them a second of fucking good feeling, and that's very sad. Like, that's how they get, like, in a fucking rush, you know, is to get someone to, or at least feel something. It's to shit on someone else to get something to feel good about themselves. It's just, it's crazy. It's crazy, the mindset behind that, you know. It's truly like I think it's a mental illness. I think it's a part of, like, I think it's like a new age mental illness to just go on and hate people or create accounts to hate on people. I think it's like a, it's really down in there, you know, and that takes time. It takes, like, you dedicate a little bit of, it's kind of crazy. It's a little bit insane it's a little bit insane. People got their own life to do. Just go do your own shit. Make your own money, you know, do your shit. Get your green up. Stack your bread up. Get your bread up, man. That's what I'm trying to do, Bobo. Got a big old eye boogie right there. Big old eye boogie on the Bobo. I got to wipe that off when we get inside. Smash that like button, green. No hands banana challenge. Okay, strange and trippy. You're just wilding now. You have a family. You have a family. That's crazy. Hey, what are you doing, Bobo? This is crazy. My story, I am my finished man. Bad guy. Tony, how you doing, sir? I'm doing pretty good. Not too shabby. Good old Friday. Finally Friday. Wake and bake, you know? Yeah, I'll start working on this video. I gotta go let out the dog. Go hang out with her for like an hour. give her some lunch and shit, brekkie lunch, whatever it is. I don't know if she got breakfast this morning, so give her some lunch here, do the cat box, do the shit around the house, you know, the normal shit here, the normal shit, eh? I don't have any kids, but I got these fucking animals. They're not even mine. None of them are mine. None of them are mine. But I have to take care of them all. You know, it's what it is. It's a payout, you know, to pay different to something. I don't know. I don't get paid for it. But I get a roof above my head that I pay for, so I'm good for that, you know. And I'm off work right now, so help out around the house. My sister's gone for 3 weeks to go house sitting over another house to go take care of their horses and a dog. Super cool dog, Luke. Take care of the horses too. So she's gone for 3 weeks. She'll be back at the end of the month. No, beginning of next month. Yeah. Your channel is best English channel? English channel? There's a lot of, English channel, like the UK? There's a lot of people that pop in here from the fucking UK. It's kind of crazy. UK, Russia, India. I forgot what the top ones were. It tells me inside on the analytics shit. I was looking at it before. It's 4:48. It's nearly tea time. Tea time. Eight. Wanna go? Eight. To a funky town. Eight. Bam, 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 bam. In the UK, don't you guys call lunch dinner? Or something dinner? When do you guys have dinner? When do you guys call dinner? Or is it called lunch? When do you guys call lunch? Or do you guys not have lunch? What is breakfast called? Tea time? The fuck's going on here? I'm trying to think about it in my head. I'm gonna learn something, you know? I'm gonna learn something new today. Hey. Come on, let's go back instead. Enough with you. Bark, 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 bark. I know what that translates to. Those are mean words out there, Bulbers. Those are mean words. I can't believe you said that on live stream. That's crazy. Dogs can get away with it, though. That's crazy. That's actually kind of crazy. That's wild, Bobo. Made it to the grapevine. Trying to keep quiet so the puppy didn't wake up, but probably wake back up. It happens. Yeah, I can already hear. She woke back up. Hey, blinded by Bobo. Hey, get over here. Get over here. Bobo. You big old. This guy's a goofy goober, man. This guy's a goofy goober, man. Dinner, supper. Breakfast, dinner, and supper. Oh, okay. Breakfast, dinner, and supper. Okay. Yeah, lunch is dinner. Yeah. There's no dinner. Just supper. The Strange and Trippy is from fucking Canada, I think, or something like that. What is this puppy doing? I gotta bring her out again. Bring her out and then feed her fucking lunch here, buddy. But take a chooch here. End it off. Make sure you guys stay hydrated. Popcorn, how we doing? We're just ending it off right now. Just a little wake and bake. 30 minute. Not too shabby. Like a douche. Blinded by the light. Okay. Douche and over in the night, ain't blinded by the light. Okay, wait for it. Cheers. Hydration is key. Have a good rest of you guys' day. Appreciate you guys popping in. I'll catch you guys around the 4:20 sesh. Yes, sir. See you guys then. Appreciate you guys popping in. Stay hydrated. Happy Fridays. Cheers. Happy tea time, too. Tea time. Gotta go take this Bulber out. That's my go-to puff song.